And that breaking news right now is in Brevard County. Chopper 2 is over the scene near Coco along Allen Shepherd Avenue and Bayfield Street. There are several Brevard County deputies investigating. We also saw Sheriff Wayne Ivey at the scene. We do have a crew headed there right now, and we'll bring you more information as soon as we get it here into the newsroom.